And talking about cancelled bonfire nights, as I mentioned before, but a long time ago, a lot of you wouldn't have been listening yet, 1874, cancelled due to a typhoid outbreak in Lewis, and took place on December the 31st. Two parties rolled into one, quite a night.
Trying to video this.